The trick to column selecting Notepad++ is to keep the Alt key down while you're selecting the text. When you paste into a column selection, one of two things could happen. If it's a normal selection, the Notepad++ will repeat the contents of the clipboard once per line. However, if you paste in a column selection, Notepad++ will attempt to fit it in as best it can. Of course, once you have a column selection, you can start editing each of those lines all at once.